When you manufacture products like helicopters, surgical implants, medical instruments, or food processing equipment, you don't have room for error. Corrosion and microscopic imperfections in a single metal part can mean disaster. Machining and other finishing processes often lead to corrosion, microcracks, microburrs, and contamination by bacteria and other pathogens that can compromise the fit, finish, function, and durability of metal parts. That's why so many engineers rely on electropolishing. Used for stainless steel and a wide variety of other metal alloys, electropolishing is a precise finishing process that removes metal surface defects by as much as 3/1000ths of an inch or as little as 2/10000ths of an inch. This provides you with superior corrosion resistance, durability, pathogen resistance, and an ultra-smooth finish for your metal parts. Other mechanical finishing processes may eliminate some metal issues, but are inconsistent, costly, and often require additional treatments to get adequate results. Electropolishing can be used in conjunction with these processes, but, in some cases, can eliminate the need for them altogether. Some use plating to address metal issues. Electropolishing is sometimes referred to as reverse plating because it removes surface material. Plating adds surface material, which can flake, peel, or wear down over time, resulting in corrosion, contamination, and part failure, which electropolishing prevents. Electropolishing uses a chemical bath and an electrical current to dissolve a microscopically precise and even layer of surface material. Here's how it works. A power source converts AC current to DC at low voltages. A tank is used to hold the chemical bath. A series of copper or stainless steel cathode plates are lowered into the bath and installed to the negative side of the power source. A part or group of parts is fixed to a rack made of titanium, aluminum, or copper. The rack, in turn, is fixed to the positive side of the power source and immersed in the chemical bath. When current is applied, the electrolyte acts as a conductor to allow metal ions to be removed from the parts. While the ions are drawn toward the cathode, the electrolyte maintains the dissolved metals in the solution. Gassing, in the form of oxygen, occurs at the metal surface, furthering the cleansing process. Once the process is completed, the parts are run through a series of cleaning and drying steps to remove clinging electrolytes. The resulting surface is ultra clean and bright. In fact, it's this bright surface that has helped give the electropolishing process its name. Electropolishing results are consistent, repeatable, and leave parts with an improved finish that's clean and free of contaminants from machining and prior finishing processes. Electropolishing is also 30 times more corrosion resistant than using passivation alone, and parts are passivated in the process. Founded in 1954, Able Electropolishing has become the largest electropolisher in the world, with a 45,000 square foot facility in Chicago, manned by 220 employees and 15 robots, working 24 hours a day, 5 days a week. Able Electropolishing is ISO 9001, ISO 13485, and can handle production runs from 1 to 1 million parts. Custom tooling, racking, and video operator instructions for your parts help ensure quality and consistency. To see how electropolishing can solve your metal finishing challenges, send us a sample of your part or prototypes, and we'll electropolish at no charge on the same equipment used for production within 24 to 48 hours. Or schedule one of our personalized lunch and learn sessions. To learn more, visit www.ableelectropolishing.com to get started.